More mood swings than your pregnant wife. Emotion 98.3.
Hello, I am Fernando Martinez, and this is Emotion. When I first come to Vice City, I feel all lonely, a man on the outside, a foreigner. Then I say, Fernando, you like to talk a lot. So I get a well-paid job on the radio and begin to make my name as a successful DJ. Now I'm not so lonely, but I never forget my roots. I never forget, and so I always have a soft spot for foreigner. I've been waiting is next.
So long, I've been looking too hard, I've been waiting too long. Sometimes I don't know.
Emotion 24/7, not just once a month.
Thank you. Max. We go everywhere together. Right, boy?
At Pet Stuffers, we know there's nothing like a relationship between a man and his dog. Sometimes you just can't let go.
Max, you didn't eat your food. That's the second week in a row! Max?
When the unspeakable happens, just put your four-legged friend in the refrigerator or freezer. Then call Pet Stuffers. We'll be there within a week to pick him up, and in less than a month, he'll be back as good as new. Through an ancient Egyptian miracle process called taxidermy, you and your best friend will always be together.
Yeah, that's a good dog.
Pet Stuffers, when you just can't let go. And coming soon, grandparents forever.
Highlighted hair? Vacant, brain-dead look in your eyes. Something missing?
Complete the look.
Complete the look with men's eyeliner at Vice City's one-stop shop for people who are cool when they cry.
Wow, you look ambiguous.
Complete the look.
Let's keep on breaking hearts and firing loins. Listen to me and more of this. Your Animotion.
We're all alone on the stage tonight. We've been told
Thank you. you call me up, because you know I'll be there, and I'll see your true colors shining through. I'll see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let it show your true colors are shining through. I see your true
dies. So here are some power ballads to carry you through.
Emotion 98.3
is your station.
Oh,
myself in the music there for a moment. Forgive me. It just hit me so hard sometimes, like a massive bit of masonry falling from a high building or something, or a truck driving over your foot, you know? Powerful, like a dream where you go to work naked. Let's take a break while I recompose myself. Remember, too much emotion is always a good thing.
Howdy, partner. It's 4:30 in the morning here at Farewell Ranch, and it's time to get up and work the old cows. Get up, y'all! At Farewell Ranch, old people don't sit around stagnating, watching game shows and talking about the good old days, sinking into the grave in a urine-soaked mess. At Farewell Ranch, they sweat and toil until the breaking point and keep that miserable contemplation of mortality at bay. Hell, at steering time, we'll work Grandpa so hard he'll wish he was dead. At the end of the day, he'll sit down in the bluegrass, eat a bowl of commemorative beans, and enjoy sing-alongs at one of our nightly funerals. It's the Cowboy's Code. Work hard, don't shower, and die in your boots. Right, Norm?
Ah, my prostate.
Farewell Ranch, the only way to ride into the sunset.
We express emotion because you can't.
Emotion.
stage carousel.
The people keep on grabbing.
Pocket, a foot without a sock. Your body gets much closer. I fumble for the clock. Alarmed by the seduction.
I think that song says so much about the human heart, don't you? Or, as my people say, corazón.
Tempted by the fruit of another.
My people make the women's and the cars bounce up and down. You see, love is important, but so is the action. A real man needs more than one thing in life. Do you know what I'm saying here? The heart and the loins both on fire, no? Groaning and straining and making love and having hot, dirty, passionate encounters with the secretaries while the wife, she sleeps at home. I know, I have been there many times. You're on a...
You should have seen by the look in my eyes, baby, there was something missing. You should have known by the tone of my voice, maybe, but you didn't listen. You played dead, but you never played. Instead you lit, stealing the still together.
I play a song for you. Tonight, you come to Fernando's live appearance at the club. Fernando plays some emotional music. Maybe you meet a pretty lady who isn't interested in a long-term relationship, but is only interested in the passion of life. Maybe even right outside in the parking lot.
Emotion.
Words for you are lies.
Montages, divorce, standing at the brink of existence again.
Emotion is your station.
Next up, we have a beautiful record for you to get in touch with yourself with. Cutting Crew, I Just Die in Your Arms Tonight. Must have been something you say, huh?
I just died in your arms tonight. Must have been something you said. I just died in your arms tonight.
The emotion.
I keep looking for something I can't get. Broken hearts lie all around me, and I don't see an easy way to get out of this. Her diary sits by the bedside table.
Something you say. Let me tell you a story. The other night, I was in a nightclub. As usual, I, Fernando, was surrounded by beautiful women. I could have made love to any number of them. Then, this really ugly girl come in, all fat and hairy and ugly and stuff, like a big fat cow, all walking on two legs, you know? But she had the most beautiful eyes I ever saw. It was like opening a big, dirty, crabby shell and finding a beautiful pearl. Then this record came on. It was very appropriate. I thought too long, and Fernando's ratings go down. I finished my story luego.
I could feel at the time there was no one knowing for the leaves in the night who can say where they're growing as free as the wind, hopefully learning why the sea.
That track breaks my heart anew. Bueno. So anyway, as I was saying, this ugly girl in the nightclub, you know. Now, of course, I, Fernando Martinez, did not come home with this chick. Me, I have a reputation to think of, a code. But I could see she was all lonely and stuff, and I feel really bad. So I scour the nightclub from top to bottom, and then I find this snooty little English kid, Paul or something, standing all alone, and I take him over to this ugly girl. I make them think, I make them talk, I tell them some jokes, and soon they are singing, they are dancing. And I think, Fernando, you have a gift, my friend. A gift for romance. I like to see men and women get together. People say, Fernando, use your gift to make money and buy a yacht or maybe a fast car. And I say, Fernando is on the radio. That is my gift to Vice City.
Emotion.
We're just going to take a quick break, listen to some commercials and stuff. Don't go away. You break Fernando's heart.
Do yourself a favor. Take both hands off the wheel and touch the stereo. Do you feel the power? Ah, yes, friend, there's a lot of evil in the world, but there is also light. and I have been sent to shine a light on all degenerates, philanderers, liberals, and other evildoers, and expose them for what they really are. Don't waste your money on unnecessary and corrupting material possessions. Give it to me. There's only one thing that will save you. A highly fortified structure in the shape of the most powerful thing on the planet. Me. Degenerates will ruin this great city. In my wonderful book, I tell of the impending disaster about to befall this planet. Nuclear holocaust, plagues of flying rodents, the seas rising up and turning yellow. It is coming. It is written by me. But you can save yourself. Contribute to the Pastor Richard Salvation Statue Fund. Pick up your telephone. Call now. 1-866-9-SAVE-ME.
The emotion.
The science of evolution has uncovered many of life's mysteries, like tadpoles or the pyramids. But the mystery of the armpit remains. What's it for? Why is it hairy? And why do men have nipples? But one thing is for certain, the armpit smells bad. Luckily, there's Pit Bomb. It's like napalm for your skin or Agent Orange on your sweat glands. Pit Bomb stops unwanted bodily functions in their tracks. It's as effective as sending GIs into a peasant village. When you're fighting the war against personal hygiene, bring out the heavy artillery.
Whatever cruising means to you, here's music to cruise to. Emotion.
I've got to take a little time, a little time to think things over. In case I need it when I'm older. Now this mountain I must climb feels like the world upon my shoulder. Through the clouds I see love shine.
Wasn't that beautiful? Like a gorgeous woman bending over to pick something up, you know? Or a fat girl who suddenly loses a lot of weight. Ay, ay, ay. Bitten by a snake, and the nice lady, she came to suck out the poison. The story, she no worked very well.
The station for laughter and sorrow, heartbreak and tears, and those post-therapy session blues. Emotion 98.3.
Marvelous. I love that record. It grabs me by the crotch and shakes me around until I'm not sure if I'm a man or a woman. Then I remember I'm Fernando Martinez, Mr. Fernando Martinez, and this is Mr. Mister with Broken Wings.
Baby, don't understand why we can't just hold on to each other's hands.
it all too clear. I need you so. You're half of the flesh and blood that makes me whole.
Interesting stuff, but not as interesting as what happens when a man and a woman fall passionately in love. Or maybe when things go wrong, when you need a man like Fernando to sort things out, to make things whole and better again. When you're throwing household dishes at each other. When she pulls out the knife. When the heart and the crotch are not in alignment, you know?
Your prescription for unwanted emotions. Emotion.
Children, the last generation. Thank you. And it always makes me smile.
Hearts and saving lives every hour of every day. You see, I'm your doctor of love, Fernando Martinez. Except, I do not go to medical school. Fernando knows many languages, but I mostly know the language of love. Some people call the radio station and say, Fernando, are you bilingual? And I say, I'd try anything once. I hope you are having a powerful day filled with love and passion and hot, dirty action, you know? Let's take a break. Don't go away, please. I'm begging you.
Emotion.
I'm a VIP, and I want to live around people just like myself. Rich and divorced.
Shady Acres.
I'm Everett Carrington. Shady Acres is an incredible, upscale, state-of-the-art, top-notch condominium development.
Condo.
A short drive out of town on some pristine wetlands. Away from the noise and uninvited diversity of the city.
Shady Acres.
And when you buy into that dream that is Shady Acres, not only do you get a luxurious 5,000 square foot condo with underground parking for your newly acquired sports car, but there's also a jacuzzi for entertaining.
Jacuzzi.
Each condo is tastefully furnished with a stock bar and an exotic waterbed shaped like a dollar sign. Shady Acres also has a golf range, firing range, helipad, and exotic petting zoo when your kids come to visit.
Shady Acres.
You're successful? Start defining your lifestyle. Start defining yourself.
Shady Acres.
Shady Acres. Happiness is worth the price.
Shady Acres.
Now the party's over, I'm so tired. Then I see you coming out of nowhere. Much communication in emotion. Without conversation or a notion. When the samba takes you out of nowhere, when the back I'm feeling out of focus. Is the picture changing every moment? And your destination, you don't know where.
Emotion.
Just one.
Emotion.
Have you noticed how popular synthesizers are getting? It's not the same as a lonely man with a ponytail singing of his love on a guitar at the door of a fair maiden's hacienda. But it is not far short. See what you think of Mr. John Hummer. That was magnificent, like a beautiful woman or a group of early desperate ones. You know the kind anyone can get a hold of, even if you're a little slow and take special classes. You're listening to Fernando Martinez on Emotion. Do remember, it's a good thing to feel the emotion, but don't have too much emotion or you could get an aura protection against you.
98.3 Emotion.
Fernando is feeling very emotional right now, so we need to take a break.
Are you tired of your couches getting ruined?
Oh, Grandpa.
I made tinkles again.
If you've got old people cluttering up your home, why not send them to Musty Pines? We'll help bring back dignity, and we promise it will be the best 3 months of their lives. They'll enjoy bingo, complaining, mumbling incoherently, skinny dipping, and organ donation. And once a month, it's our famous Lucky Dip medication switching night. Musty Pines is located at a luxurious location overlooking Vice City's state-of-the-art sanitation facilities. You can still visit your old people, but now you have the comfort of knowing you don't have to. After they pass on to something better, guaranteed in 3 months or less, you can start enjoying their money. Finally, you can have quality family time again. Musty Pines. Now you don't have to say goodbye. Drive-through service also available.
This is Emotion. Let's keep on with the power. This track will break your heart. It's the power of music.
Sometimes I've wondered.
magnificent.
Emotion.
I touch myself.
Sister Christian, oh, the time has come. And you know that you're the only one to say, okay. Where you go and what you looking for? You know those boys don't wanna play no more with you. It's true.
Interesting, I think. What about you? Do you like that one? Does it make you tremble and quiver and groan and feel alive? I play the music that makes the people feel touched. Don't go away.
Ever since Linda started working, our kids are home alone.
We tried hiring a nanny, but she wanted health insurance.
Yeah, right. That's when we had to mess the bot. He's great with the kids.
This is Lawrence. Tommy has some skin magazines under the bed.
And he helps us, too.
Would you like your drink freshened?
He's a great conversation piece at our special parties.
Please put your car keys in the hat and the fun will begin.
It's like having a personalized alarm clock.
I brought you a drink.
Ah, it's 8 in the morning.
I made it a double.
Oh, Domestabot.
Domestabot. He's 3 foot high. He only says 10 phrases. He's the friend you've always dreamed of. Order Domestabot today.
Hello, I am Fernando Martinez. I think by now, you know, I am an emotional kind of guy. People stop me in the street and say, Fernando, what the hell is wrong with me? Silk shirt, hairy chest, enough aftershave to drown a household pet, but I still cannot get a woman. I tell them, you are an ignorant fool. Without a symbol of power and fertility around your neck, what kind of woman is going to respect you? That is why I have teamed up with Medallion Man, the shop for medallion needs. Medallion Man caters to all levels of masculinity. For the strong, silent type, a medallion the size of a hubcap will say everything that needs to be said. Even singing medallions for the Casanova, who knows, music is the food of love. Model trains, dollhouses, diapers, whatever your interest, we've got the medallion for you. Don't forget, every woman knows if you can't support a medallion, you can't support a family.
Too much. We walked the loneliest mile. We smile without any style. We kiss altogether wrong, no intention. We lie about each other's strengths. We live without each other.
Emotion.
Two eyes.
For thousands of years, Americans have looked for answers to life's difficult questions. Now, millions of people just like you are finding answers and taking charge of their lives through the original patented and proven program of Valhalla's finest deity, Thor.
Treasure awaits you, but beware of your womenfolk. Treachery is deep within her. By the coming of the spring, she shall be no more.
Thor changed my life!
Author of two best-selling self-help books translated from the original runic into 25 languages, Thor has helped millions realize their dreams.
Beware the trap set by the frost giants. Carry your magic hammer.
Available on record or cassette, the personal Norse Power Program looks to the myths of the Vikings for answers.
Can you give my husband and I some advice to help keep things hot in the bedroom?
Take a longboat and 20 of your finest men. Head to where the sun sets. There you will find a village. Pillage, plunder, and burn all that you find.
And if you order now, you'll receive Thor's subliminal tape series, so you gain wisdom of the gods while sleeping.
Accept the crystal cup. At the feast, beware the dwarf.
Thor's personal Norse power program. Call now. 866-PILLAGE. That's 866-PILLAGE.
Hi, I'm BJ Smith, football player, businessman, and father of 18 adorable kids. Throughout my career, my coach pumped me so full of steroids and hatred, I couldn't feel pain. Shoot, I even break my own leg for fun. They made me play when I was ill or injured, and that was because I was little more than a piece of meat to them. And now, you can too, with BJ's Fit for Football. I'll take you through all the necessary steps to get fit for football and sticking it to the man. Using only a 400-pound duffel bag, lustrous gym, massive intakes of steroids, and a personal oxygen mask, you will be amazed as all those pounds fall off and flabs turn to muscles. Hell, you'll want to whip some ass because you'll be fighting fit. You'll learn how to argue with officials, beat up enormous men, break legs, and lose weight, especially in the brain. BJ's Fit for Football, out now on Beta and VHS. Remember, to win the game of football or life, you have to annihilate everything in your path in a blind rage.
You and Emotion 98.3, together.
just what to say. It's just a game I play. Now I'm here on my own. I'd like to be with you. I guess you always knew. Still I'm all alone. I know the story, but it all worked out. It never happens to me. It never happens to me.
That's the way my life was meant to be.
It never happens to me. It never happens to me.
Love's just a door that's locked and there's no key.
It never happens to me. I know my every line, it's just a waste of time. Guess it's all such a shame. I've seen it all before, and every time I'm sure that it ends up the same. I know the story, got it all worked out. Never happens to me. It never happens to me.
That's the way my life was meant to be.
It never happens to me. It never happens to me.
Love's just a door that's locked and there's no key.
It never happens to me. It's just a game I play. Now I'm here on my own. I'd like to be with you. I guess you always knew. Still I'm left all alone. I know the story, got it all worked out. It never happens to me. It never happens to me.
Locked and there's no key.
It never happens to me. It never.
If you want music that's so powerful, you'll laugh through the tears and cry behind the laughter, then emotion is your station.
Thank you.
emotion, because you can't.
Emotion.
Baby, leave me out.
Stop.
sisters only bore me to death. You've made a desperate appeal, now save your breath. Attachment to obligation, through guilt and regret, shit that's so wet. And your sex life complications are not my fascination.
Can I ever live without?